Ice Age and Lower Paleolithic, for the late Stone Age and Lower for the Old Age, Stone Age. And the feeling was, no need to dig below the Clovis Lair, because we already know that there were no human beings there before that. And then a few archaeologists, I mentioned Jarosław Mars, but another is Al Goodyear from the University of South Carolina, who excavated a site called Topper in South Carolina. Now, Topper is an incredibly rich Clovis site. It's full of their tools, their points. They make these special flint points that were used as arrowheads and spears. Great Clovis site. He finished excavating the Clovis level, and then he did something that was supposed not to be done. He decided to dig deeper, and he carried on digging down, and there was a layer of about a meter and a half of barren soil, and then beneath that, more human remains. And they finally date those back to more than 50,000 years ago. And then in 2017, published in Nature, by Tom Demaray, who's the chief paleontologist at the San Diego Natural History Museum, and a bunch of other very high-level paleontologists, published in Nature magazine, evidence for human presence in North America 130,000 years ago. Now, this has really put cat amongst the pigeons. Now, if humans were present in North America 130,000 years ago, and archaeologists have been telling us for 50 years that they were only present from 13,000 years ago,